few features that stand out to me personally on the Ledger X as opposed to the Ledger Nano is that it has a nice way to the two buttons make a nice clicking noise, very pleasant to use. It has Bluetooth, but the main feature is the amount of dApps that you can install on it. Apps, I mean. So if you hold a various amount of coins, you no longer have to uninstall and install apps, because the Ledger Nano could only hold about 3 or 4, maybe 5. On this particular model, you can just download all of them, all the apps from the Ledger Live software. So that's my take on it.